Stop by anytime.
Oh, hey, Deke, hold on.
How's the arm?
Well, it's about 50% there. Sorry, the line gets to you there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand, you know?
I think they call that phantom pain.
Yeah, that's what Addy said. It fucking sucks. I feel pain in my finger joints, you know? Like, after a long ride, your hand gets gummed up, you go to flex it, and... Anyway, I gotta get going. Still got me on farm duty. See if I can pay off the damn pain meds that Eddie has me on. Later.
Later.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky. Okay. I'll be by. Deacon out.
Deacon.
Deacon, how you been?
Camper's life, hey Manny.
All right. See you around, Deke.
Deacon, hey.
Hey, Damon, how's the gun trade going?
Good choice. All right.
Stop by anytime.
St. John, I got a bounty job for you.
I'm listening.
You're looking for Ned Walker. Wears a red scarf. He and his crew came to the gate the other night. We wouldn't let him in. He killed one of my guards, then took off.
You have someone to follow him?
He's holed up at a marauder camp just north of O'Leary Mountain. I think you know where that is.
No, but I'll find him.
You're back. It's good to see you again.
Jazzy, how's the ear trade going? Hey, Ricky, you send some men to go out and get him?
Yeah, he's a lot more cooperative all of a sudden. Evidently, our guys got to him just before a swarm. They offered to leave him where he was if he didn't tell them where the seeds were.
That's so weird.
Yeah, I really would have just left him there to rot.
Yeah, you know what Iron Mike would say about that?
Yeah, I know. See you, Ricky. He killed. Who was it?
A young kid. Everyone called him Gopher. Never knew his real name.
Gopher. How old was he?
Like I said, a kid. 19, 20? No idea how he lasted this long, but he was a good kid. Why are you asking?
What's that?
No reason.
If you spent more time at the camp, got to know folks, then maybe you'd find a reason. Cope out.
Nixon.
As soon as I get the chance, I'm gonna break his goddamn neck.
Okay. What he's needed. Cope's gonna want this.
Runner!
Get him!
Flanking me!
Use this. Cope, it's done.
You won't be hearing from Ned Walker again.
Bring me his bandana. I want to see it for myself. Cope out.
Yeah, of course you do.
Deke, I heard you track down Eric Lynch.
Oh yeah, Mike, I found him.
I want to thank you for not killing the man. We're gonna have a trial. He'll get a chance to tell his side of it.
Yeah, that's great.
Too bad Campbell and Reed aren't alive to tell their side.
Hey, we got folks that'll be there, speaking on their behalf. And we got witnesses. It's the way we do things, Deke.
Why don't you give them to me for 5 minutes? You'll have a confession.
Thanks. We got it covered. Iron Mike out.
Deacon. Your bike could use an upgrade.
Then it's new. I'll be here. Hey, drop by next time.
Hey, Deke, how's it going? New in.
Hey, Damon.
Anything else I can get for you?
Okay.
You come here if you need anything.
Nice work. Lost more than a few men trying to hunt down that son of a bitch.
Next time, just come to me.
You volunteering? Never thought I'd see the day.
My bike.
Go see Manny. If you got enough camp credits, he'll fix you right up.
Deacon, hey.
Damon.
Hey, a Deacon, right? Your bike could use some work.
I got you covered.
See ya.
What do you want?
Deke, thanks for stopping by.
What's going on?
Remember Larsen? The guy who spotted that cow in Marion Forks? The one I told you about?
Yeah, I remember.
Well, he went back out there to see what else he could find. He hasn't come back. We think he's been taken by a group of drifters who've been moving through the Belknap wilderness.
Shit, where was he last seen?
A building on the east side of town, the old wagon hotel.
Yeah, I know the one.
Thanks, Deke. I appreciate it.
Bet you're here for your bike, right?
Hey, Zanny, keeping your hands clean?
Thank you.
Hey, Deke, hold on. Larsen, is he there?
I don't know, but if he is, I'm gonna find him. St. John out. Finish burning out these nests.
Who's that?
That's all you got!
Hey, Larsen, how are you holding up?
St. John, you know, I thought I'd come into town, find a drink, hang out with my buds.
As soon as I cut you loose, you get the hell out of here.
Oh, you gotta tell me twice. I don't know where the hell you came from, but Jesus, man.
Go, run. Need this.